Diana walked out to me. She said, "I'm honest tonight." And then I